Special for you. It's a soldier's memoir, PTSD, and it's sung by Joe Bachman. Now, I have not heard this before, so if it sucks, my bad, homies. But I'm thinking that he might be pretty good. Let's hear.
My name is Staff Sergeant David Crockett, United States Army.
My name is Tyler Southern. I was a corporal in the United States Marine Corps.
Just outside of Samarra, Iraq, we were hit with a massive IED.
We were given accurate intelligence that we're up to 6 Taliban held up in a compound.
Instantly, just a blast of hot air just came over me, and an intense pressure that you couldn't imagine.
We all split up and took different sides. I led my team to the far side, which was laced with 4 IEDs.
At that point, it basically rendered me unconscious for 45 minutes. In and out for about an hour, until I basically kind of came to in a field hospital at Fob Spiker in Tikrit.
We all missed the first one on the front corner and turkey peeking a doorway. I stepped on the second, 10 pounds of homemade explosives, pressure plate IED, buried 6 inches, detonated immediately.
Same.
Hey, we're gonna swing it up a little bit, and you know what? There ain't no rest for the motherfucking wicked.
I know there ain't no rest for until we close our eyes for good. Not even 15 minutes later, I'm still walking down the street where I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he swept up from behind, he put a gun up to my head, he made it clear he wasn't looking for the crime. He said, give me all you got, I want your money, not your life. If you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him, you can have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask, what made you wanna live this kind of life? He said, there ain't no rest for the wicked.
Need to close our eyes for good. But I had a request, and it is by the Charlie Daniels Band. This ain't no rag, it's a flag.
USA! 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 USA!